The driving motivation for making this film was to create a film that the characters themselves would be proud of. I hope that people take away empathy from the film. I hope that that's what it engenders and not sympathy. And at the end of it, instead of thinking of migrant workers in Qatar as just these casualties of circumstance, instead they're honored for their sacrifices and their hopes and their dreams.